What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It is clearly not Nick, and we are back here again with the dogs in the background with another Infinite Undiscovery playthrough. Now, we are getting ready to get some supplies because we are getting ready to take on the chain. Wait, what she said? It's almost like the people here enjoy fighting Dota. I guess it's just the culture, but that would be like this back home. But anyways, we are getting ready to head on to the chain. Gonna make sure to get some items first, so let's take a look at what we can buy, because right now we got 32,000. I'm not sure if Sigmund's gonna be with us this time and age, but that would be quite excellent. Wait, is Jor here? She's not? Well, that's bothersome. But okay, oh well. Let's see. I'm trying to see what all ought to buy. I'm gonna look at the. I think this is only an armor shop. Yep, it is. If it's a substantial upgrade, then I will. If nothing else, I'll just wait. Gather up some money and just buy something better later on. Because, I mean, it's not like it's gonna be too hard. to beat this. So, the only thing I'll really look for is weapons, because that's something that. Yes. Substantial upgrade? I think so. And then let me see if this will work for, Oh yeah. Buy two of these. There we go. Alright, well, watch what happens. Like, we won't be able to use Sigmund or something that will irate me to, like, no end. Let's see. Two-hand sword, not very big. That's pretty good. That's 110, so yeah, two more of these. Alright. I think that's all I'll really have to worry about. I mean, Ariel should be fine. I think melee people are my biggest, thing to worry about. That's what I always do. And then everything else is sort of... I really shouldn't think like that, but I mean, this game sort of makes it pretty easy. Holy crap, look at that sword. Ooh, I like it. Alright, let's see. Let's go make sure if we can rest real quick. I like that sword. It's a really good looking sword. I think we're over here. So, let's go rest. Yes. No. Okay, apparently not. Let me go back. We're going to go back down here to talk to Four Eyes. Oh, hey, look at that. I really shouldn't say. Let's rest at the inn tonight. We leave tomorrow. I really shouldn't say Four Eyes. I wear glasses too. So, you know, it's how it goes. And we are ready. Let's move out. Hello. How are you all today? Let me just save over here real quick, so that way I can just get a good save in. Wait for it. Ah, ding, ding, ding. So, let's move out. Now loading. With a spinning bar. And a circle. Ah, there we go. Everybody's getting ready to move out. Leave me. Psst. Don't worry.
Come on, Capel.
You come on. Oh, I forgot to buy some items. I think I should have a decent amount of potions. It shouldn't be that difficult. If it is, we
taking your time. I see.
Back to the save point.
Dominica. So, leaving already?
Nope.
Yes.
And His Majesty?
Well,
I should have known.
But I.
Then I'll just have to join you.
Yeah, Dominica, you'll come with us?
To look after you, for His Majesty.
Dom.
Thank you. Lord Sigmund will be pleased, too.
Yeah, she's a ballin' fighter, so...
Hey, good
I mean,
to see you again, Kit.
Hello.
You know each other?
We've met before.
Well, I guess I'll go on ahead and see how the Liberator is doing.
We'll see you later.
Technically, I'm a Liberator, too, because I can get changed because I'm that guy.
Please be careful, Your Highness. Capel, you need to look after the princess.
I'll do my best.
Don't worry, Gina. Dominica will be with us too.
Hey, I'm more than enough.
Your Highness, bear. Would you please take Gustav with you?
What?
Gustav?
Yes, honestly, he's just too big and hairy for me to look after. Oh no, that didn't come out right.
Uh-huh.
Are you coming along too?
Really?
But think of all the food he'll eat.
Okay, we go together.
How's that gonna work? Is it gonna be like a summoning thing for like Final Fantasy or?
Alright, goodbye, Gina.
Good luck on your mission, Your Highness. I will be waiting for everyone's safe return.
Miss No Help over there. She can't even take Dora join the party. Gustav joined the party. Dominica joined the party. Oh, hello. Get up. Well, we got Gustav. Holy crap, that's a lot of health. For level 13, that's... How much health do I have? I only got 2,000. And I'm 2 levels above him. Alright. Sure. So, let's see. Jor's coming with me, because, well, you know, Jor. He's coming with me. And then I'm going to need a healer, so Eugene will be with me. And then I put these two together. And then he'll be the other tank. So, there we go. Okay, never mind. I'm a liar. Okay. Oh, he's... yes, because she's a secondary. That's sort of weird, but sure, okay. I know we can fit a total of... We're supposed to be getting 6, I think, if I can count. If I can count right, more people. And then that'll be the full set, because I'm not sure if it'll go all the way down here. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. It just sort of depends. Are you sure you want to keep... Yep, got a healer on both sides. I'm pretty sure the green dude's a healer. He better be a healer, otherwise we're going to have some problems. All right!
Vesplume Tower is at the top of these mountains.
Let's go! I guess we need to go over there. So... Oh, goody. Hey, there's people! Hey, let's just follow them. They'll know where to go. Now we
have to fight. NJ Rhapsody!
Bam!
NJ Rhapsody!
Should have got her a bow. Oh well. It's not like it's going to destroy me. So, we'll be good. We're just going to carry on and just do our thing. Really cool. Hello! Oh, okay, damn, that was scary. What is this? He's coming. Chest real quick. Come on, you guys. Ooh, 20,000. Oh, okay. I'll take it.
We did it!
Give me money. I don't care. Let's go, guys. Okay. Let's go, guys. Don't get tired, rock. No. My bad.
Isn't this great?
Level 16? Alright. We would need more help. I'm not even gonna play. We got 8 people.
That was great! Right now.
With a healer. Y'all can multi walk. Plus, we all got. We all doing down here. Attacking a bird. Okay, he just did 1,000 damage. Okay. I'll hope that, now, whatever.
We
can't
think of. We did it!
Now, a falcon. I think that's where we're on. Sigmund, because that's a better sword than what he has too as well. So, that would be nice. But,
innuendo dive!
He's just going to
go.
Better not on it for complete no reason whatsoever. Where do these fools go? Did you go the wrong way? Let's go this way. I think? Maybe? I don't know. Let's go this way. I don't know if this is the right way. Are y'all coming? What are y'all doing? Slackers. Let's see what these fools are doing. Come on now, y'all. You're leaving behind.
Exit Rhapsody!
What are y'all doing?
I think my shot's getting...
No way. Just happened. Ooh! fire.
Get down!
There's nothing else. Just one.
Get down!
Let's just move on. So, the layout on this game is obviously very weird. I don't really like it. Could be better. Just put that.
Expert slam! You ain't no dive!
Other games like Final Fantasy was better. Again, not for Final Fantasy. Oh, wait. Rocky. 14,000! Well, no wonder we have enough of these bad boys. Alright, come here. You're about to be learning the business. Ow. Ooh, there's a lot of hurt. Ooh, there's a lot of damage. No damage. By the way. Nope.
Flashing cannon!
Of course, flashing cannon. Whatever works.
Flashing cannon!
That was great.
Oh! What just happened?
My health is at the top. Where y'all go? This way? Okay. Oh, welcome to the right. See, that's what I thought. Bow was going to go the wrong way. Where's it at? Are y'all running so fast? Oh!
Let him go!
Over here casually subtract. Musician style. I'll take that. Well, they're getting squished over there. That sucks. Come on, guys. Don't dilly dally. Oh, what's going on here? Now loading. Are you getting near the chain? I hope we are. Hello.
We rest here.
We can still go on. It's best if we.
Ooh.
I'm sorry we're late.
It's all right. Take a rest.
Not really that late.
Thank you, my lord.
You're right behind him. That's a big axe, by the way, might I say. Who carries around a big axe like that? That's a little bit ridiculous. Uh-oh.
We need to talk.
You want to talk to me? Oh, hey,
what is it?
I am no longer able to destroy chains as I once could.
Uh-huh.
What?
What? What are you looking at? Am I pretty?
But that's a huge problem. What happened?
Well, you saw
the reasons aren't important. Though I tried, I failed in my last attempt.
My lord.
From here on, it is not I, but you who will be key to our strategy.
Uh-huh.
I don't like the sound of that.
You bum?
It'll be all right. I'll protect you.
Aw, ain't you nice. Thank you.
Don't try too hard. You just have to be yourself.
Then I might run away.
That's fine.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
But when you find what's important to you, fight for it. With your life.
With my life.
The rite triggered many memories. Those best forgotten. As well as those that should never have been forgotten.
Memories?
Uh-huh. I found what's important to me. No matter what happens, I'll protect you, Capel.
Thank you, my lord.
I trust you.
Alright. I will say, I know one plot twist,
Capel,
in this game.
What was Lord Sigmund saying to you just now?
That you're a
douchebag. We were just talking about what to prepare for dinner tonight.
Right. Our Lord wouldn't discuss such trivial matters.
Yeah, well,
don't get so big-headed. You were just lucky before. I'm the one he relies on, so mind your place.
Oh, that's what you think. That's what you think. But again, like I was saying, I know one plot twist right now that's going to be like, what? Later on, everybody's going to be like, oh my god. And yes, it's going to be that insane. Because I was getting ready to read it up, and I read up a little bit, and I saw it, and I was like,
what?
Because I was reading a little bit more into the story to understand it, and I saw it, and I was like, oh, that just happened. Hello. Gets just like, let me do that rest real quick. Because he's our little save point person. Oh, thank you. And let me get some supplies. I don't think we're going to do that. Let's do 14. 15, I'll let that. Oh, don't count. Yeah, we're good. Alright, perfect. Let's go. Even though he's our person, I don't see why he sells. No. Ah, suckers.
It's not over.
Cut it out!
Well, that was it. Hello, how's everybody doing? How's everybody doing today? We're getting close. How much do we have? That looks like a lot. That looks like a lot. Okay, mom. Three. Terrible, y'all. That was horrible. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. I did it. I'm down. So, lead us the way. Onward, down to victory.
Friend Velocity.
And that was a fail. Oh, well, I don't think guess the same way we're going to go this way. So, let's just go on ahead while they're dealing with all of them there.
Innuendo dive!
I'm not used to that little parry. Yeah. All I did was explain it to them. Sense of understanding how you're doing how to do it. And if I even should do it, and most of the time I really don't care, because there's always somebody to heal behind. That's really bad to say, and I should probably play it a whole lot smarter. But oh well. Mega Belly. Let's see what's real quick. Somebody just learned something called Mega Belly. I don't know if it's just me. Oh wow. Oh wow, he's... sure. Okay. Where are they at? Where did they go to? Are they still over here? You're kidding me, right? Who keeps... Grizzly Spear. What did he do? And he has more help than I do. Well, keep going so you can lead me to the right way. See, there we go. It's good. I was going to go the wrong way. We're all going to go this way, aren't we? Yep, that's what I thought. Exactly what I thought in this situation. So, we're going to go onwards. I think we might be close. Are you about to hit there? Because this will probably be one bit quicker. Check, yep. Wow, there's... Will you save your current data? That's... Doesn't seem good. Let's do it right there. I should probably do it in a different slot. But again, we're on easy. I played this game for like 5 hours and... Goodness gracious, we have not gotten very far. Hey. That's very not good. Is there like, do we destroy all those individual ones, or?
It's too quiet.
So, that means they're waiting for us, huh?
Probably. You must be very careful. There are three entrances to this tower. But they must be open together to enter any one of them.
Well, that sucks.
Once we are inside, then we need to locate and operate a lever within each area in order to reach the top floor.
Yeah, and that sucks.
So, we'll have to separate into three groups then.
Yes, that's right.
But this isn't going to be easy.
No.
Oh, dear.
We split up. Capel, you come with me.
Ah. Yes, my lord.
Again, plot twist, you'll see.
And, as for the others...
That's where I'll decide. And, yes, right, you better get up. Oh, George and the other party. Oh, that sucks. Oh, well. And for right now, we're hitting about 20 minutes right now, and I don't want to waste any more time because I don't know how it's going to play out from here on out. So, thank you all for watching this episode. If you like this, hit that like, comment, rate, subscribe button. Didn't like it, check out my other videos. I might be able to change your mind about your opinion. And you all have a nice day. Deuces. All right, and I was like, no, I'm just going to repeat this. But, reiterating what I said again in the last video, because I said it anyways, I am going to be doing another... Not a...